IJVN Indu, Assistant Professor, Department of Science and Technology, Faculty of Education and Ethnology, Jayoti Vidyapeeth, Vimansi University. Today, we will discuss about OR gate. So let's start. Firstly, we should know why they used OR gate. OR gate is used to perform logical addition. Logical symbol of two input OR gate. Here A and B are the inputs and A plus B is the output. Suppose A is 0 and B is 1, then the output of OR gate will be 0 plus 1. So it will be 1. Now we will draw the truth table of 2 input OR gate. In the 2 input OR gate, we have 2 inputs, that's why total number of input combination will be 2 to the power n. Here n is 2. So 2 to the power 2 will be 4. So in this case, we have total 4 inputs. So we will have total 4 input combinations. So these combinations will be 00, 01, 10, 11. Suppose when A is 0 and B is 0, then the output of the OR gate will be 0 plus 0 will be 0. In the next case, when A is 0 and B is 1, then the output of the OR gate will be 0 plus 1 equals to 1. In the third case, when A is 0, when A is 1 and B is 0, then the output of the OR gate will be 1 plus 0, so it will be 1. When A is 1 and B is 1, then the output of the OR gate will be 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 in the OR gate will be 1, not 2. So you can see from the truth table that when only one input is high at the